It was a tough decision. It was between Octane and Caustic. Ultimately, I put Caustic. Probably because of how smart he is. Yeah, to get some stuff before I unlocked Caustic, so that's how I got this rare soup skin. Swear to God, if this audio stops, it could be a problem. Usually I main Mirage, but I'm gonna be using Caustic now. I'll try to get a little used to him for now. Only problem I don't like about him is his hitbox. The other stuff, his gas. Situational, man. Like, I can deal with it, but it's like, like, you got to place it down first before someone sees you. Someone sees you. Like, that's it.
Oh. Ineptitude is the true killer.
I can't see Octane moving. Octane, well, I mean, I can't see it moving here.
Excellent. Time to destroy more opponents.
Well, two of them are basically just like why? Octane is only for like speed. I guess if you solo him, you know, if your teammate can use him. And I am on a noob team. This is gonna be fun. Shit. Yeah, man, Octane. This fucking. His jump pad is so useless, honestly. Why would anybody use it? Like, I mean, I guess to get out of a certain situation. Ain't nothing too special, okay? Good games before. Became the kill champion, the kill leader, actually. The achievements I got. What other achievement I got today? I got the kill leader, and I think I got, the fully equipped thing with the weapon. I'm not sure if I want 100% game. I'm not sure.
Helmet here, level 2.
Yeah, a flatline. Flatline is ultimately my favorite weapon. This game here. If I could get a flat line over anything, I'll be fine. Just get some attachments on it, some grade A attachments on it. Hey, this SMG, what? The alternator? Yeah, it goes in. It's good for close quarters, and you don't have anything. It's very underrated, in my opinion. I feel that he runs pretty slow, too. I like him better than Gibraltar, though. Fuck Gibraltar. Go play Jamar! Coming for you, buddy, don't worry. Walker, run! I wasn't expecting him to do that. Ooh, left. Pussy.
Fire, friends. Reloading. Attention. I killed the whole squad. Cool. Looks like we took out the kill leader. Cool.
Still down, buddy. Come this way. Shoot. Yep. Then, it's a wraith. Never mind.
We all have our reasons. Don't take this personally.
Well, it is what it is. Okay, not bad. Getting a hang of using him. His hitbox is big, but it ain't nothing I can handle. Wouldn't it be the same for Gibraltar? Eat away.
Be alright, I gotcha.
Damn, man. good. That's good. You piece of shit. That's good.
Interesting sensation. Thank you.
Kill me. Oh, that's super cool.
Tried.
Yeah, that been happening a lot. Yeah, y'all need to fix that.
So far, Caustic's not that bad, actually. Surprisingly, his hitbox is bigger, but I really don't see the difference in terms of me getting hit with Mirage and me getting hit with him.
Banglamore is such a good character. I see a lot of people using Lifeline too. Some people, a lot of people use Bang.
Let's go ahead here.
A couple of people use Octane, not as much. Yes, people main his Bangalore. But I guess Octane, they see a lot of Octane, but I guess this is Bangalore. Fuck, this is bad. This is terrible. You know, they say the characters run the same, but that's bullshit. Yes, I can feel it. You wanna push him?
Let's go.
Yep, I see. Damn, he's fast. Well, I'm coming there, buddy. Shit. I didn't have any type of shit. I was gonna throw a gas trap.
Grenade. Hold tight.
Yeah, ah, they was up top. Man.
You just got it handed to you, brother.
Nice try, though.
I need health.
Attention. Just crawl right to that. Don't turn around. Crawl to the jump pad. Some people on this game is just a bunch of shit. They got people just leave when you're gonna heal them. Get their bottom. Shit, two guys left when we jump out the plane, right? I can't deal with that. I soloed the game, I killed like two people. Which is a bloodhound, that's it. Where are they? Come in here.
Making contact today. Place the gas trap. You are fortunate we are on the same team.
Shit.
You are fortunate we are on the same team.
Bad news, top down. It wasn't my fault.
Shit! It's right here. Damn. I shot him. Well, it's Caustic. Tune in next time. Hold on, let me show you guys. Achievement wise. Yeah, these are the only ones I need. Reach level 50, I'll definitely get that. I'm already level 43. It's these ones I don't understand. But this one is a so-so. I might get this one. Equip a legendary helmet. This is by chance, actually. This is really by chance. But I feel as if I'll get this faster than I'll get these. Win a game with 8 different legends. See, I don't care about certain characters to even do this. So, that's why I'm like, eh, you know? And then deal 5,000 damage to the AK. Again, like I said, I don't feel like using certain characters to do this. If I really want 100% the game, I'll do this. I don't know if you guys want me 100% the game, I might do it. I definitely might do it. Or at least if I have time to do it. Yeah. Oh yeah, I've been playing Tomb Raider. So yeah, I became the kill leader the first time actually. That was actually fun. I got this from opening one of them little robots and punch it. I got a wingman with fully equipped and shit. So I picked it up. I dropped it right after the game began. It was fully equipped, but I was like, yeah. I tell other people if they wanted the achievement, they could just pick it up. So hopefully they got that achievement. So. Yeah, man. That's about it. Use all my shit. Again, I usually main Mirage. Bloodhound is me. Second, obviously, I think Bloodhound is either first or second for everybody. Bangalore is my third, and I kind of like the cost of doing. So I don't know. Depending on how good I get, the cost to get my, he might be the third. We'll see. Octane, Mirage should have been a recon character. I keep saying that, but he really should have been a recon character. Him a Pathfinder. He could have been a support, or he could have been a support. He could have used one of his healing to heal opponent too, something. Fuck you, Gibraltar, just fuck you. Yeah, I got some shit with Gibraltar. I don't know why they keep giving me shit for Gibraltar if I don't use Gibraltar. Rafe, I don't, see, again, I don't use Rafe. I use Rafe like once, like a video, but, you know, I would use Lifeline faster. And I even use that one. Mainly because I don't want to be responsible for healing people. And I feel like that obligation comes upon people who fucking play. Pathfinder. Cool, but I ain't played Pathfinder. Ah. Oh,
you want advice?
Yeah, just so you guys to see these stats going up a bit. I guess I mean him. Shit. I was thinking about getting his shit up more, but we'll see. Pathfinder, I think, is my second. Yeah. Let me see. Let's do the game. Okay. Caustic. All of this will definitely go up. No worries. These are the. Not sure by how much, but they'll go. Anyways, that's the end of that. Next time.